absolutely love my job. It does have its perks. Listen, I have super sensitive skin and I need somebody to help me out with it. So we have nurse and esthetician Jennifer Spicer here from Precision Fitness and Medical Spa. I think the thing that I made a huge mistake with is not understanding there is a way to keep my skin nice and clear even though it's sensitive. What should I do?
So the biggest thing that we all try to do is cause the skin to clear up if we have acne or psoriasis or eczema. And sometimes that includes using caustic agents like acids, exfoliation, things like that. Now that is a necessity, and we use things for sensitive skin like lactic acid, which has a bigger molecular structure, so it's not as caustic. But then also you want to make sure that you are also using things to help calm the skin and decrease inflammation. So Emma had the Epion's Enriched Skin Firming Mask, which has lavender and plant-based oils to help calm the skin, but also has a disinfectant property. Next, she's going to be applying our Precision Skincare Hyaluronic Acid that has zinc and copper peptides to help decrease inflammation as well. And then she'll be putting on vitamin C serum made by SkinCeuticals, which is the CE Ferulic. And vitamin C is really good for the inside the skin cells, and then vitamin E is really good for the cell wall.
Now, another thing is May, a lot of people are heading outside. You're saying this is the month to start thinking about sun protection, right?
Yes, and sunscreen is imperative. No matter what ethnicity you are, sometimes people with darker skins feel like that they don't need to put sunscreen on, but we need to have sunscreen on every single day, 365 days a year, no matter what color you are, no matter what's going on. And our sunscreen at Precision Fitness and Medical Spa is a 100% pure physical block, which means it uses zinc oxide. And our zinc oxide is micronized and it's also tinted, so it's gonna blend perfectly with your skin, Kim. Oh, you're not gonna have the white mask that we used to have.
Yes, that is so irritating. And I think that also kind of deters some women from using sun protection. Are all these tips gonna be available at your spring fling?
Absolutely, so we'll have Emma, who's a licensed esthetician, along with our other highly qualified estheticians, our nurse, and our entire staff, as well as our skincare reps and our injectable reps there to help everybody. So we'll do complimentary consultations. We'll have Capital Grill catering. We'll also have some amazing prizes and giveaways. We have some special skincare baskets that we're giving away, along with great specials to get you all summer ready.
All right, everybody, we have the spring fling. It is gonna be, hold on, let me go ahead and look at this real quick, Emma. Saturday from 4 until 8.
Thursday.
So you have to look at this.
Tomorrow.
Oh, it's Thursday, it's tomorrow, sorry. Tomorrow, 4 to 8. Sorry, guys, I was relaxing. It's at the Precision Fitness and Spa in Creve Coeur. Everybody, just make sure that you check them out on Facebook at Precision Fitness STL. I'm gonna go ahead and continue to get sun ready here on the 9 a.m. show.